Hey, what's going on, man? It's Brian Campbell, man, coming back at you again. And it's been a while, you know, just been chilling, man, trying to get things together. You know how it is out here. But today's topic is going to be why nice guys finish last. And I know a lot of you, the nice guys out there, are wondering, like, what in the hell, how can you be too nice? I mean, I never in my life, you know, thought that a woman or just anybody in general could be like, he too nice. Okay, well, look here, fellas. Here's how it works. What happens is this, man. When you get with that woman and you're being too nice, what she'll start to develop is a mindset that you are a pushover. Basically, that's what happened. And when she feels like you're a pushover, she gonna think that everybody else can push you over. See, what they're gonna come down to is this, man. Regardless of what these women are saying out here, all that talk of trash or whatever they say, you know, I don't need no man and I, okay, whatever. Look, instinctively, they want a man that's gonna be the head, be in charge, protect them, and provide for them. Okay, look. So if she feel like you can't protect her and provide for you, she gonna, you know, walk all over you. So she feel like, you know, if she can do it, everybody else can. So being too nice is a problem. I know that sounds crazy, man, but you have to let her know that you're not that much of a pushover. It's okay to say no sometimes. It is. But ladies, if he says no, don't trip. Okay? It depends on the situation, fellas. It's okay if you can say something like, if she asks for a certain item, like, oh, babe, it's okay if I can get this purse right now, whatever. And you can say, no, not right now. Because when you say just flat out no, it's kind of tough to swallow, because especially as an adult, you hear the word no, it's like, hey, you know, it's that I'm grown thing kicks in, I can do what I want. But you know, if you in a relationship, you need to respect each other's wishes. Usually I'll let you know, I say no, not right now. And the reason why I can say no right now is because I have established the confidence in my woman that she know that I'll come through sooner or later. Don't mean she just can't have what it is, but this thing too, ladies. If you just can't wait, if it's just killing you that bad, if it's driving you up the wall that he didn't want to get it right then, right now, do it yourself. There's nothing wrong with doing it yourself. But don't degrade him. Don't, you know, let him lose value because you decided to get it yourself. You know, he's still the same man that you fell in love with and everything, so don't trip on it. Okay? So that's why nice guys finish last, man. You can be a man, but you still have to be stern. You have to let them know that you a man. You know. So, with that being said, man, you know, it used to throw me against the wall. I've been there. You know, the nice guy, and then next thing they leave you for the thug. Yeah, that really kicks you in the balls, man. So it's like, okay, well, hey. But if you're still a nice guy, stay a nice guy. Because somebody going to see it and somebody going to really recognize it. Or better yet, what's going to probably happen is they're going to have that woman that's been dogged by the hard guy, whatever the hell you want to call him. And they're going to see you. Then they're going to really appreciate the fact that you're so nice and so kind and so gentle and everything. Okay? Y'all be easy, man. I'm out of here. Peace.